So, bit 01, yes, no, heads or tails, true or false, the distinction between two different possibilities. Now, it's also interesting to note that the bit is a physical object. So, for instance, in a computer, we have transistors, which are switches, and a switch could be open so that current can not flow through, or the switch could be closed so current can flow through. And we could call this zero, and we could also call this one. And if we were to close the switch so that zero then becomes one, and we could also open this one so that one becomes zero, then we're transforming and processing that information. Now there's a famous saying, really a slogan, from Rolf Landauer at IBM, and the slogan says, information is physical. What does this mean? Information is physical. Well, it's a slogan, so it's not clear what it means. It's kind of like the slogan, information is the difference that makes a difference. But there are two ways to interpret this, both equally valid. One is that all bits that we're familiar with are actually physical systems. So switches open and closed, when I get information in my eye, so when I see light, it means a particle of light, a photon, comes into my eye, excites a retinol molecule in my eye, which causes a cascade of neurotransmitters, which then allows me to physically see what's going on. So we could have a photon, which we'll call one, or no photon, which we'll call a zero. Actually, it's interesting, photons come in two kinds. We can have a photon that's polarized like this, which is the kind that gets let through your polarizing Ray-Ban sunglasses. We get a photon that's polarized like this, and we could just call photon polarized like this one, and we could call photon that's polarized like this zero. So whenever a bit exists in the world, it is actually represented by a physical object that has two different possible states, like a coin, which can be heads or which can be tails. So information is physical in the sense that all physical bits are physical. Any bit that we're familiar with, a bit in our computer, a bit that we see from seeing a particle of light, a flash of light, is actually some physical system that represents information to us.